Krystle?
Mark, what are you doing here?
Well, you've become a stranger. I finally called the house to see how you were. They told me you'd come out here alone. And I wanted to find out why we hadn't seen one another. Krystle, you haven't forgotten what you said about us being friends, are we?
You came here to tell me that?
I'd fly to Pittsburgh to tell you that if they said you'd gone to Pittsburgh. Look, I know it's a rough day for you, but I had to see you, okay?
Mark, we are friends. And I appreciate your cooperation with the divorce and your help with Frank, but I have another life now. My husband...
He's not your husband. We're not divorced yet.
He is my husband. And he's going through a private hell right now, and I don't think he exactly approves or understands my spending time with you.
You're still my wife. You're still Krystle Jennings. And that in itself doesn't give Blake Carrington a right, any right, to tell you what or what not to do.
He has the most important right. I love him.
Invited to this service?
I know, but I'm here, lady. I'm here to thank you.
For what?
You don't know?
No, I don't.
Well, let me tell you, you really did it, lady. You brought me here for all the wrong reasons. You know, it may have looked to you like I didn't have very much going for me in New York, but I was getting by just fine. I was happy. I want to thank you, Mrs. Colby, for screwing up my life.